My name is Rick. I work as a detective, but in my free time, I investigate haunted places because I like the thrill that comes with it. I find solving unexplained cases to be a nice diversion. Right now, I'm about to visit somewhere that recently caught my attention. Huh? Where did I put those notes? Fieldtown residents report that they can hear very strange noises, including terrifying screams coming from the property of Peter Hill, a ventriloquist who died some time ago. The death of the owner itself hasn't been fully explained. There have been rumors that Hill's house is haunted. Some people attempted to investigate it on their own, but all of them, only James Anderson followed through with it, managed to cross the fence and get close to the house. He got frightened by something he couldn't really explain and reported that the light in the house was turning on by itself, even though there was no one inside. He went there again, and this time, he didn't return. Terrified, the residents began to move out, fearing for their lives. Intriguing. Apparently, there's something going on there, and it's not just the usual ghost stories. If someone's actually gone missing there, it needs to be investigated. Before I leave, I need to take my camera and keys for my jacket. Strange. So far, I can't hear anything. The gate's open. James must have broken in here, as there's no padlock. Right. The light goes on by itself. This needs to be investigated. felt like something was pulling my leg. I don't like it. It's time to get out of here and solve this once and for all. Shit, I think I crushed my torch. This isn't the place I wanted to get to. What's going on here? Comes up with such things, and why? Could it be that Peter Hill himself is guarding the house? I find that hard to believe. Must be a rational explanation, and I'll find it. It seems that Peter liked puzzles. Then what's this old doll doing here? What the hell was that? Fuck, that's impossible. This doll is moving.
Uh.
Where did the doll run to? Someone must be pulling some prank. I'm not gonna give up. I'm gonna solve this case, even if... Wait a minute. What? Gear is missing. Hey, come back here! Great. Now I'll be able to activate the mechanism. One of the levers must be in the pantry. Let me go. What's going on here? This is a nightmare. Peter, we'll perform the ritual only when everything is ready. It cannot be rushed. Remember what I told you to do. Will Morins. Who the hell is this Will guy? What ritual are they talking about? Thank you. It's not working. I need to replace a light bulb. Should be around here somewhere. Looks like a house key. Is this a picture of one of the victims? Was it James who took it? It's possible. I should find him. Maybe he's still around somewhere. Perfect. This'll come in handy. This key will be usable if I straighten it. key looks brand new. This doll is really trying to get rid of me. Bolt cutters? I'm sure it'll come in handy. There's probably another level in here somewhere. There must be a reason why Peter made it so difficult to enter the attic. So Peter is inside the doll? Is that what the ritual is for? God damn, it pinches hard. The note shows a drawing of an island. There's a lake nearby with a small island in the middle. Maybe that's what it's about. I should go there. This looks like another weird puzzle. But in what order should I tap the bells? Damn it! I have to do it by feel. I have no other choice. Disgusting, but I have no other choice. I need to find anything that will help me get to that island. Victims. Peter, in pursuit of eternal life, became a serial killer. No, no! Leave me alone! So here lies Peter. Something's missing here, because I feel like the doll is leading me straight to the target. Well, I need to find a boat and go to the island. Something makes her want me to follow her instead of killing me. What the? Terrible stench. Oh God, the horror. Bloody hell. I've never seen anything like this in my life.
are you doing this? No! No!
Jesus Christ. I fled to the island. I'm feeling queasy. Just hope the doll can't follow me here. A while ago, I saw it kill someone on the shore. When the puppet killed that person, a weird, transparent blue mist left the victim's body and entered the puppet. It looked like, it's almost like, the poor sod's soul was bound to that abomination. James, what have you gotten yourself into, kid? I hope I can put an end to this. I have to find the valve, or I won't get to the other side. Great. Now I'll be able to cross the bridge. Ammo. It definitely has something to do with the shooting range in the middle. Careful here. The stench is unbearable. I'm about to puke. pistol. This has to do with a shooting range in the middle. Just great. If I run, the dog might hear me. This must be the key to the basement. It was hard to get. I need to go to the basement. Maybe I'll learn something more there and solve this case. I thought the balcony was locked. Huh. It looks like a code. Maybe to some sort of safe? That's what I felt. Peter can't kill me because the souls of his victims won't let him. out of fuel. Empty. I think the fuel tank was in the shed. With this, I'll start the generator. If I survive, I'll be able to put an end to this. It's good that some of those souls are on my side. Rest. just in case. What the fuck? Oh shit! No, it cannot be. Why don't you just die once and for all? Son of a bitch. I'm getting out of here. Longer. Die. Just fucking die. Thanks to Rick, the souls of Peter's victims were able to rest in peace, and Peter himself was consumed by hell. Peace settled in Fieldtown, and news of Rick's heroic acts spread throughout the area. However, no one will ever know the hell he had to go through to cleanse that place of evil. Rick hoped that Peter Hill had only made one puppet.